Come on, y'all. This is gonna be fun tonight. Put your hands together. Come on. The name of this song is actually Let It Flow. Let it flow, y'all. Come on. Come on. They gonna set it up for us. This song was written and played by Grover Washington Jr. Let it flow. From Fayetteville,
North Carolina. There we go. Fayetteville, North Carolina, we got Deuce Thomas on the guitar. Yeah, come on. And you're going to recognize the theme here in a minute. On the drums, we got from Fayetteville, North Carolina, Adolph Thomas. Yeah. And we still got some more of that Thomas's stuff going on here. On the bass here, and we're going to let him get funky for you for a minute here. Just a little bit. On the bass, we got, holding the bottom down, is Deacon Greg Lee. Come on, Greg, give me some. I call him, I can't say that. I call him Dwight Richardson. Dwight Richardson on keys. All right, and I'm Ed Thomas, Ed Sachs Thomas. So we got my brother is Adolph Thomas on drums, and Deuce just happened to be a Thomas. So we're trying to figure out there's got to be some relation somewhere. We ain't tied it all together yet, but there's got to be some relation. All right, but we're so glad to be here in Madison. We thank you all for having us. All the folks that's from Madison, can you wave your hands? Okay. Yeah, Madison in the house. Okay. I heard Nashville, Indiana was in the house. Somebody was in here from Nashville. Okay. We'll get around to everybody, but we brought out, you know, of course we brought from Cincinnati, our club, our fan club here, and our family members, okay? All right, we got my aunties and my other brother and sister. I'm from Fontana, California, but we'll get that later. We got birthdays. Anybody else celebrating a birthday? We got a birthday we're gonna celebrate here too. If you got a birthday, raise your hand. We'll get to you. Let it flow. Thank you, guys.